Riding for someone like DC, who is like basically anchored in skateboarding, is incredible. The influence on the snowboard product is direct from skateboarding, which is amazing. Like the new boot. We've taken our most iconic skate shoe and turned it into a snowboard boot. And it looks and feels just like the shoe. Growing up, I always wanted to be a skateboarder, so when I started snowboarding, I just wanted to snowboard like I skateboarded. Less spinning tricks, more like floaty, kind of mimicking what you do on a skateboard. Check it, I'm the fucking man, who the match it? Notice that other niggas rap style is bogus. Dude, compared to this versatile voodoo, blazing the stuff that ain't nice in your lace inside. When the opportunity arose to ride for DC, I was so excited. They had the best skate team, they had the best skate shoes, they had the best marketing, the best ads. You know, to be in those ads, they had sat us down and said, you guys are gonna look just like the skate team. It was so exciting. DC has so much history in skateboarding and snowboarding. It's so cool to be a part of it here on 20-year anniversary. Some of the great features in the Lynx boot are the sole is really rigid but still thin and you're close to your board. The toe box is really small so it fits in your bindings really well. The Aerotech helps manage the moisture to keep your feet dry. And it's a lace boot, which is, you know, something I like to ride. When you put it on, it's comfy right out of the box, and it fits really like a, kind of like a skate shoe. It's so comfortable. I mean, look at them. They're exactly the same. Keep it moving, baby, keep it moving. I'm gonna keep it moving, you know, we keep it moving, keep it moving.